story of a vengeful Jew named Eli Rain and his virginal daughter Jessie, and the tragedy that followed their arrival to a place that is very important to me, a puckered shithole of a town called Gomorrah Field. Bloodied the floorboard not too soon after, and the floorboards drank it up, and hungry vengeance was sated.